found no truly true truths, and I duly do as I'm due to, which is to do who I feel like I am in this moment. At this moment, I'm a writer, I'm a sitter, I'm a sire. I'm here right beside her, more a lover than Messiah. Lately, I've been above the pen and writing, trying to catch up on deficits. I get caught up and reticent, but my last breath tastes like words. I wanted to write, but I didn't know I needed to change first. Let go of the way first, let go of what they say works, and be who I am on the inside. In the end, I am the lord of my den. I got some friends, I'm so good, I'm so cool, I'm so alight. I'm done with school, I am the teacher, I'm no fool. I don't need ya, I got the tools, I know the way. I already paid, my shit has been paid, and I got some pays. Hey, 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 I got some pays.
Steady shoot ourselves or boot, remind ourselves of what cannot be changed. I'm named, but what I give today cannot sustain or suffice the rest of my life. So I evolve and redefine what makes a tongue mine, what shapes and just me to display my tongue tied, down in a vacancy. If not me, it seems to be. If not you, then all we lose. And if not us, the sustenance and touch. Neither of us will be constructed to pursue artistry and improve.
As you know, I love you too.